seem ready, and they are about to drop the puck on this opening faceoff. The Vikings take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. And that's knocked away. Regina's got the puck. Oh, big time save by Wagner!
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
The Beavers played along the boards. Moves it to D. Takes that pass back at the point. Denied by the goaltender.
D's best looks come from a few feet away from the net. He's got that close quarter zone ability, which means he's very accurate when he's shooting at point blank range, guys.
Picked up along the wall by Lee. Handles the puck. Here's a feed in front. Oh, and he comes up with a stop. Regina's got a hold of it along the wall. Los Angeles gains a hold of it. Moves it to the offensive zone. Taken along the wall by Gill. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Along the half. We are just seconds away now from puck drop. The Outlaws take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. And that pass doesn't go. Puck sent over to Crisp. Fires it on net. Just gets enough to keep it out.
The Heat Seeker's a dangerous shot. Usually there's traffic, there's some chaos around the front of the net. And he's known for this. He gets it on the net, doesn't miss very often.
The Beavers take possession in the defensive end. All alone!
Nice hand, great finish, little short break, and it's in the net. He's got such quick hands, James. That puck's on and off his stick in a hurry. And you have to deliver it fast if you're that close to the net.
Los Angeles has to be feeling pretty good about themselves on that bench there, Ray.
They were lively to start the game, James. That'll pump more energy into this place already.
Quick pass to Mack. Slides the puck over. There's an injection of energy with that hit. Angles it over to D.
Crisp's dangerous, and he's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier on.
Three on one, here they come on the attack. Oh, and another big stop.
The goalie had to be sharp there, James. That's a top-notch chance right in the middle of the ice.
Tries to the crease. Big save by the goaltender once again. Back to back stop. And consecutive goals here. They're humming.
Now they're rolling downhill. They've got the momentum. They're the more aggressive team. They've got a chance to put this away really quickly. He's probably got about 2 seconds from the time that puck's delivered to find it. He can't see it, so he drops into the butterfly and hopes it hits him.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, Los Angeles seems to be looking for more after increasing their lead to 2 goals. And they're forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Slody's got it in the defensive end. Oh, they telegraph the pass, and he picks it off. D's gaining momentum. From the open ice, they gain the line. There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play. The setters will glide into the dot. Chicago's won the draw. Max taking it from his own end. Penalty coming up here as the officials all over that slash. Denies that opportunity. Here comes the call. Bruno's stick work will land him 2 minutes for slashing.
Time to go here in this first.
Yeah, they made it a game again, and now they have to stay aggressive, keep pushing for the equalizer. Still got lots of time left in this period.
Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Quick feed to Crisp. Los Angeles plays it along the wing. Sends it down low. From the point, looks to make something happen. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Takes the feed from the goaltender. Big save in front.
This is a quality chance that the goaltender turns aside right from the slot.
Puck scooped up by Mack. Into the offensive end, right up the middle. Cross-corner dump in. And it's a quick pass to D. Los Angeles has it against the half wall. Slots up from the point. Oh, he gets a piece of it with the glove. Moves it quickly over to McMuffin. Here's a chance, sends it in front. Great defensive play to pick off the pass. The Beavers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Los Angeles has it in their own zone. And there we go. Icing is the call. Here in the late goings of the period, Chicago's shown a new energy over these last few minutes. They got one back, but they still need one more in order to tie. And here's a pass to D. And offside, we'll get a reset here. Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. And now he angles it across to Bruner. Los Angeles plays it against the boards. Here's a short pass to McMuffin. Moves it to the middle. Takes a shot. Final minute approaching here in this opening frame. Poked away in the neutral zone by Zalotti. Moves it over to McMuffin. Chicago's got the puck along the wall. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Both teams getting a good sweat on after this first period. We've got lots more in store, and we're coming back with a clean sheet of ice next. Both teams back on the ice after the first intermission. Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski ready to bring in the call for period number two. The second stanza is underway as the puck is dropped. Let's go. Ray Ferraro sees the game like very few people do. Ray, what did you make of that first 20 minutes?
Chicago's first period was a mess. I mean, they were late to almost every puck. They started sluggishly, like they didn't have their way. Sometimes that happens. That's the play you practice half the time. It's that down low quick action play where you get into position, you hope a pass is like that, and you hammer it in from in tight.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Los Angeles has really pushed the pace over these last few minutes, leading by a pair. Moves it to Crisp. Moves it around along the half wall. Can't connect on the shot. Chicago's got the puck in the corner. The Outlaws will take it behind the net.
Oh, James, that's close. I thought this was in. I thought the forward was going to be able to get to the post first, but he's not. That's a really strong save.
No room right there. The Beavers scoop it up along the boards. Tries to feed it over to Bruner. D's got it in the offensive zone. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Fires it! Oh, it's denied by Lehman! Here's a chance! And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Puck leaves the offensive end, trying to gain a step!
money close to the net. Pucks on his stick, pucks off his stick, and it's in the net with the accurate shot.
Los Angeles has made this an all-out assault here tonight, and we're only in period number two.
It's turned into a laugher here, James. They've been by far the better team, and they look like they're going to coast in.
And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Can't make the connection on the pass. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. And he regains control of the puck. Tremendous stop by Lehman. Quick pass to D. Here's a chance. Phenomenal save with the glove to knock it away.
Wagner's no different than anybody else tonight. I mean, that's a good stop that he makes, but he hasn't been very good, and the team has played rather poorly. Zlotti's got to take on a lot here as the captain of this team, and they're not playing very well. They're chasing the game, and he's got to be the one to grab everybody by the collar and say it's time to get back to work here.
Los Angeles has it in the offensive end. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Wagner's on top of that one for a whistle.
Little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Los Angeles has added to their lead. They're now up by three. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Great feed from the left side.
Bruner's in on the action, too. He's got a goal already as they run away with this one.
Long jam in front. That's broken up. Gaining speed through center, and here they come on the attack. Passes over to Crisp. And that skips out of the offensive end. That's just a great heads-up read at center ice. Quick feed to Mack. Cutting to the front of the net. He scores!
No. James, I think he's waved this off immediately.
Well, clearly not happy with the ref's decision, but they'll have to play on with this faceoff. Crisps won a big draw on their own end. Slides the puck to D. On the attack along the boards. Slides the puck down low. Looks to set up at the point now. Sends the pass down low. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Feeds it down low. The Beavers take it from the side. The Outlaws have it now.
Sit out.
Boom!
Man, he's been on it all game from the very first shift. Finish a check. Move on to the next one. Finish another.
Moves it quickly over to McMuffin. The Beavers gain control of the puck against the wall. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Hammers the shot, and he says no! The Outlaws have it against the wall. McMuffin's gained the line and on the attack. There's the whistle as the play was offside. Here in the late goings of the period, Chicago's got to try to find a way to get some offense going. Still trailing by three goals. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Here's a short pass to Mack. Grabs control of it at the point. Takes the pass. Oh, a clutch save!
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
There's the horn, 40 minutes in the books. We'll get a refresh for both the players, ice. Back with a third period next. interception. Are you ready? I'm ready. Ray's ready. The players are ready. Let's go. They've dropped the puck here in the third, and it's been a blowout thus far. Let's see if there's any sort of response. Ray Ferraro is between both benches. Ray, what do you make of the first two periods tonight?
Chicago's been chasing this game and chasing the puck much of the first two periods. If they're going to get back in it, they've got to possess the puck a lot more.
We're still in the early stages of this period. Los Angeles has been impressive tonight. What can you say? 4-1 is where we sit. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Looks to get the puck over to Bruner. Gives it right back. Chicago's got the puck. Slides it quickly to Mac. Maintains possession. Shot! And he shuts the door on that. Teams are ready for the draw. The linesman about to drop the puck. Comes in off the wing as both centers were tied up on the draw. Los Angeles with possession in their own zone. Nice pass. Jabs the puck away. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Los Angeles looks to attack. Slides the puck to Zlotty. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. The Beavers will play it from the defensive zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And that's stopped by the goaltender using his head this time.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. 4-1 is where we sit. A pretty one-sided affair. Chicago's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Slides it back to the blue line. Made that stop. Chicago's got the puck along the wall. McMuffin's got it against the boards. And that's poked away. Slides it over with pace to D. Here's a breakaway.
That third goal always juices the building. Everybody ready for it, hoping they're going to see a hat trick. And here come the Raps. He doesn't miss very often from in here. You get tight to the net, one of the most accurate shooters in the game.
Los Angeles is back to center ice. Is this their best performance we've seen this year?
Offensively, it's as good as any other night that they've had. Domination in the offensive zone.
Good defensive stop with the poke check. Back to the blue line. Oh, fantastic stop here! Another stop by the goaltender. Sends a pass over. The Beavers move the puck in the defensive zone. A little back and forth. Grips it and whips it! Shuts the door with a great save! Takes possession. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Chicago's got a hold of the puck. The Outlaws carry it along the wall. Sends the pass over. She handles the feed. And it's broken up by a nice defensive use of the stick. Los Angeles gains a hold of possession. Manages to hang on. Chicago's got the puck behind the net. Here they come on the attack as they slide the puck inside the offensive zone. Puck grabbed by Dupuis. Huge steal in his own end. Bruner's got it along the wing. Chicago's looking to break out of their own end. And he takes the dish. Drives to the paint! Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. And he passes it up ahead to Crisp. Here's a shot! Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the chompers on that play.
too many chances from in here. You get this tight to the net with a shot that accurate, you're going to score a lot of goals.
The Outlaws get a hold of the puck off the draw. Lowers the boom with that hit. 2-on-1, what an opportunity here!
Well, they needed it. I mean, right now it seemed like they were reeling, but they're able to get a quick one back, and they're back in the game.
Moments away from the faceoff. Let's get back to the action. And now it's grabbed by Zalotti. Penalty coming up here.
I was hoping she was going to slow up somewhere, James. That's a boarding penalty. Too much space traveled. Too physical a play.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. They clear the zone. Chicago's got a hold of it against the wall. And now it's over to Mack. Here they come on the attack. The Beavers get a hold of the puck undermanned and manages to clear the zone. Chicago's got it behind the net. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Chicago's on the attack. Moves it to Mack. Crisp stick handling in his own zone. Chicago's got the puck along the boards. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Final horn sounds, bringing this one to a close. Chicago's probably going to look at this one and say, we were the better team. Unfortunately, they just don't get the W.
Now, sometimes the numbers on that big board over center ice matter more than anything else. That's the case tonight.